Well, welcome back, everybody. This is HFK, that's DFJ, and this is part 4. And this is going to be part 1 of the Christmas special I'm doing. It's kind of funny that they landed like that. Wondering which I had more for the cow. Alright, but I like to weed out as many as possible before I fully engage. taking out two major threats like that was nice. Wow, blew its arm coin off too. Interesting pose. Here is exactly what all I got. Two pipe pistols. And nothing really worth going ooh all over. Here you are. How much weight do I have? Okay, about half full. Shit. Not letting you go. Make me waste all that ammo. Shit. There we go. Okay, let's kill the dogs. Ran out of plenty of ammo. Rather save it for now. We can even kill this shit up here. I'm not engaging those bolt flies if I can't kill them with this gun. Oh, excuse me. Oh, let's see if we picked up anything worth planting. Garrett, big whoop. Rather have corn. Or razor grain. Yep. All I need is one razor grain and one corn, and I'll basically be set. After that, all I would really want to plant are two tar berries, which I have already. I just need to get a razor grain and a corn. But that was a burnt notebook, so I'm good. Alright, I'm just going to hit the crafting stations and then I'll end this part. Still need antiseptics, but not going to scrap anything at the moment. Whenever I, basically, due to crafting and stuff, I am going go through and loot the place before the next part. And when I start the next part, it'll be right next to the bed. So, I'll see you in part 5 of the playthrough and part 2 of the holiday special, Christmas special, whatever you want to call it. I'll probably just put in holiday special. Well, I'll see you then.